this is the calabash. This is the soft thing that is on the tree. So you see how it's open and stuff like that?
Wow.
So yeah, you get different sizes. So this is a small one you could use as a bowl. So they do a little bit of painting and stuff on it. So if you want to take one back home with you, but this is the national tree for the island.
Sweet.
I got a fruit here. I can show you what it looks like.
So there's different sizes, even different shapes. They come out different ways. Yeah, you could get some of them round, some of them long. Yeah, but it's different calabash, different size. Yep.
Wow.
This is the fruit, how it looks like. It's green, but it gets brown. It changes color. So that's a cooking pot. When it's brown, we clean it up and the gel out. It's a cooking pot. It's unbreakable. Like a plate from China. So that's a cooking bowl from the time of my great parents from the Caribs. So therefore in October, all of us eat from the calabash. They call it the Creole Day. If you don't have the calabash, they don't serve you food in this country. On that, no matter where you go, to the hotels, everywhere, that day they honor the calabash to serve everybody. Because the story goes like, was not the calabash tree, how we would be cooking in St. Lucia before aluminum pans, before the creep plots. So this is the original cooking pot up to today. So as an artist, I devote my painting only to the calabash, which I sign it, make it authentic, your name, St. Lucia, the village name, and the deed, the calabash. A celebrated fruit, not eatable, because the birds tell us we cannot eat the calabash. The coconut, you see we have there, it's a bird feeders we do out of the coconut, jelly. We do oil with it, and then we do the bird feeders with it. That's an eatable fruit, but this is not eatable fruit. So as an artist, that's my art with the fruits of the country. Mm-hmm. My village, Ansari, Bay of the Stingray. As is the beach flower, is the stingray. We are like the conch shell, I deal with things from the sea. That's what my village does, you know? Mm-hmm. Diving, deep water diving with the conch shell. So as an artist, I bring it to the forward of the island of tourism. The small, these are deep water diving with tanks, you know? This is out in the deep.
Mm-hmm.
That's my village. I like
it.
I have my acoustic so that I can play something very special.
They use those to sell fish as well.
Yeah.
So they blow on it, and then once you hear that sound, you know.
There's fish in the village.
There's fish selling in the village.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah. The customs. I don't know if the customs of the people, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You're from what country, sir?
U.S.
Welcome. Can I play you a Bob Marley if you like Bob Marley? If you don't like Bob Marley, you tell me.
I don't matter.
You have a special Bob Marley, right lady? Mm-hmm. You like something of Bob Marley? You like?
Really see the turquoise colors right there, yeah? Mm-hmm. Crystal clear waters.
Yes.
Yeah. Man, you know? Mm-hmm. But listen to a very special one. No woman don't cry. Mm-hmm. No woman don't cry.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
It's very storyful, okay? Mm-hmm. As they mingle with good people we meet. Good friends we had, good friends we've lost along the way. In this great future, you can't forget your past. So dry your tears, I say. No. House in Ancillary, and Georgie would make the firelight, logwood blazing through the night. All we would cook cornmeal porridge, of which I'll share with you. My feet. my only transportation. So I've got to push them through. So when I'm gone, everything gonna be alright. Everything gonna be alright. Everything gonna be alright. Everything gonna be alright. Oh, woman, don't cry. No, woman, don't cry.
Yeah, very good.
Yeah, that was good for that.
Yeah.